Motors, a millionaire attempts to drive 3,000 miles from Plymouth to Africa in cheap cars. I hope he's taken out an auto recovery policy. Here's Dakar and Bust.